card. The next book was on Edward Johnson, who was Secretary of State during World War I under Townsend. And just going to several auctions and buying box lots of stuff and old books. And that was in one of the books that I bought.
Were you surprised?
Yeah. Actually, I didn't pay much attention to it at first. I'm still going through stuff that I bought several years ago, finding things. They wanted to get rid of him. Mm-hmm. I thought, you know, he was for the South instead of the North. But graveyard...
The birth, death records, the clerk's records from the church, things like treasures to them. They didn't have this.
So we gave that to the person in charge of the cemetery there, and he's recording everything, and eventually that will go to Philadelphia to their archives, yes, Presbyterian archives. Come in the following week, there'd be a note in my folder, see me, you know, and he'd have something new for me. So.
That's great. Super.
You do a great job.
Yes.